You see the plastic that has been extracted out of approximately 20 cubic yards of compost. Even large plastic bags can be extracted without clogging up the fan.